with a homemade waffle cone.
I just wanted to...